Broadcasting from the River Alice 20,000 studios, this is XPD News.
Help me build my channel. Click, like, and subscribe. Tell your friends about it. Share it on Google+. Share it on Facebook. Wherever. This is the main campus of XPD College of Minecraft Knowledge. As you know, XisumaVoid is very interested in the science and mechanics of the game, and that sort of gave me the idea of having a mock-up of an academic institution where people can actually study various aspects of the game and real life. For instance, we did a space build. I'll go into more detail about that. You've seen little bits of it, though. This is the main campus. We're going to have models of people, examples of people's work. This is Corrales 20,000 Eiffel Tower. I had to copy this because the original campus is on a plot with a person from whom I have not heard in quite some time and has not followed through on some things. So I came here and in strips, 5 blocks wide, I copied the entire thing and moved it over to my plot 10. You can see down there my little markers. I'm sorry, the video's all jerky because low FPS. I've had some trouble interfacing with all of XPD, both TeamSpeak and the server, and there's something kinky with my internet, which I suspect is the need for a new Ethernet cable, which is on the way. So sorry for the lag. Anyway, this is the original campus. 5 block wide strips is how I copied and pasted it. You'll see where I pasted it. This is the original. So we got the Space Center, and I do want to start a department of chemistry where we explore fireworks, potions, enchantments, and relate them to real-world aspects of chemistry. I'd like to have a department of biology where we study anatomy. We already have a working intestine, which of course is the most important thing, but I'd like to get into some contraptions that replicate how bodies work, cell structure, hearts, fingers, whatever. I hate this door. And it broke when I moved it, so either somebody please come and fix it or replace it with something that's easier to use. It's loud, it's laggy, I really don't like this door. And it has broken about 7 times. So I'm mostly doing this so that I have a walkthrough of the building so that when I go to repair it, I can watch the video, pause it, and know like where item frames are supposed to go and pictures and things like that, because that's mostly what got nerfed in the base. Pictures and item frames don't survive, and a few other things. This is a enchantment table setup that Zuma featured in one of his videos, made by Deco. I can't remember Deco's names, word letters. There's a Sputnik. I don't remember who it's made by. It should say on the sign, I hope. And I was checking to see if the books are broken, and they are, so I'll need to do that. The things on the side are classrooms. The first classroom is in the beginning stages, and that's for the Space Center exhibit. Zuma said that if this is a community build, there are some things he'd like. He wants James or Jim to put all of the campuses together on XPD, but there will also be, when you walk into the classroom, there will be a warp to send you to the campus, so you would walk in here to warp to the space exhibit, for instance. And I'm going to need help with this project because there are some certain little tricksy things I can't do. For one thing, I don't think it's appropriate that I spend hours copying and pasting 5 block strips in order to be able to move things. I also don't think it's appropriate that I have to spend hours digging out clay and that sort of thing when I know that admins and stuff can do those things easier than I can. This is reception area. I'm making a note of all the item frames, and the filing cabinets are going to fall apart because the item frames of the paper in them are going to be gone and so on. Paintings will be gone. So I'm going to need some backup from XPD to make this happen. There's already an issue with the tree. The tree has been replaced, but I can't read the GUI in-game well enough to be able to see all the player names to replace player heads and signs. There are over 50 names. I asked for a printout, and I was told that that would be extremely easy to do, and the ball has been dropped, and I've been waiting for 2 days for that to happen. I've also heard that the reason why there's not a warp to the tree in spawn is because repairs need to be made. I waited all day yesterday for a reply TeamSpeak call about what those repairs are, and never got an answer. I guess my time isn't valuable. And today I heard that there is no list of repairs that need to be done or something. And the list of the names of the more than 50 volunteers is still not forthcoming. And so there will not be a warp at spawn or a build built by more than 50 people because I can't complete the tasks necessary to get a warp at spawn. Which breaks my heart. I saw Zuma the other day putting warps up at spawn. I saw Cody doing it. I saw part of what used to be called the build team running around under spawn doing stuff. And the tree really should be up. It's not about me, it's about the fact that a whole bunch of children worked really, really hard on that tree and really, really want it back up. And the fact that Zuma really loves that tree. So it's not even about me. I think that the reason why the tree isn't back up is about me. And I think that that kind of in-house politics needs to be left out of community projects, and that one person's agenda or hurt feelings or something should not influence all the work on XPD. So this is Zuma's office. He was in this office. He loves this office. He's thrilled at the concept of the college, but there are things that I'm going to need in order to be able to produce the college well. I'm going to be able to announce in chat or somehow that I'm needing builders for various projects, what plot numbers they need to be in, and that sort of thing. I need to announce it in chat because XPD does not have a community forum where we can post events like community builds easily. But I'm hearing complaints from a couple of people that they don't want to hear me say announcement. Please come to plot 7 if you would like to work on the space build. Well, how am I going to get people to the space build if I don't announce it and I put just the word announcement in caps and invite everybody over, and it takes me about 3 times to do it because, you know, these are people working on projects and stuff and it takes them a little while to get caught up and they do want to work on it, but I can't stay at the plot waiting for hours and hours for people to come so that I can give them plot permissions. So I could use some backup from XPD about that to make the builds more accessible. Because otherwise the builds end up virtually sabotaged by the fact that I can't communicate with people that there is a build available. I suppose I could start my own independent forum for XPD projects and people can come in and announce stuff that they want to do and who they need helpers for. That's definitely a viable alternative. I've offered 3 or 4 times to operate such a forum and moderate it, so that people on XPD can communicate together off the server, post links, pictures of builds they would like to do, that sort of thing. I also asked for a dedicated channel where we wouldn't be bothered by trolls and hecklers and racists and that sort of thing, where it would be a child safe environment, and I was declined. So I have my own TeamSpeak now, so that if people want to work on community builds on XPD, we can do it through my TeamSpeak so that we don't have to listen to vulgarities and obscenities and slurs and put-downs and that sort of thing. So, let's see, what else? So if people would like to help volunteer to repair the item frames and so on, that would really help. And if people would like to volunteer to repair the player heads and skulls and signs at the tree, please let me know, because we need to get that tree up. Zuma's so proud of it. Zuma's so proud of the idea of this college, too. He's very excited about it. And he's telling people that I'm a really good builder and I'm really good at community projects. So let's get this going, because it's going to make XPD look wonderful. It's going to make Zuma look great. It's not going to hurt anybody's careers or reputations being builders on a project this big and intense. I'll tell you about other colleges and universities as I think of them. I would like to have some arts colleges, and like creative writing or music and that sort of thing. More sciences, definitely more sciences, and other things as they come along. But like I said, I'm thinking of chemistry and biology right now. So there's plenty to do with XPD, and there's plenty to do with this college. Let me know if you can help. You know where to find me. Thanks for watching. Bye. Help me build my channel. Click, like, and subscribe. Tell your friends about it. Share it on Google+. Share it on Facebook. Wherever.
Broadcasting from the River Alice 20,000 studios, this is XPD News.